Quite frankly, I think his impersonations are trash. His Carmelo Anthony was trash. His James Harden one was decent. His Westbrook was okay. But other than that, his stuff is getting overrated. I think he's overrated. I don't think he's as funny as everybody thinks. He needs to find something else to do.
Yo, BdotAdot, you trash.
Yo, BdotAdot, your hairline receding, bro.
Yo, BdotAdot, that's why Famous Loaf's funnier than you.
That ass.
Downtown, walking fast, faces pass, and I'm homebound.